Thank you for being here this evening. As I've always wanted to be Dr. Ruth, let's talk about sex. I mean, let's talk about sex in your work. That's the perfect answer. Why do you think in our Western and supposedly open culture, sex in art still seems to disturb people?
We've always campaigned for a day when sexuality is a question of nil, that we don't have divisions or divisiveness, that there is no gay or straight or this or that. It's just that everyone is a sexual person.
It's quite interesting because if you go through the antique museums, no, you see full of sex, don't you think? Like medieval times, just full of all the Romans or the Greeks, they are just all big erection, full of all the stuff. And now when you come up to 2001, we all shy about sex. And we are all hiding it. And especially, okay, maybe you can do some painting nudes. No, painting you can, but when you have them photographically in a museum, it's taboo.